reign of hideous terror spanning more than a century. The king of the undead was finally traced to his lair high in the Carpathian Mountains. Through the decades, many had sought to destroy him. All had failed. Here, at last, was an adversary armed with sufficient knowledge of the ways of the vampire to bring about the final and absolute destruction. This then was his fate. Thousands had been enslaved by the obscene cult of vampirism. Now the Fountainhead himself perished. Only the memory remained. The memory of the most evil and terrible creature who ever set his seal on civilization.